money.
All right, let's go.
Trash. Sounds like scrap rats. Creepy. Just passing through, guys. No need to come out and say hi this time.
cutter is here. There it goes. Hey, we should get moving. Yep, good looking out.
Come on.
What happened?
Trust me.
I've seen them. I've seen the stories. I've heard it. Rob, families have a problem.
No. I know.
Yeah, we're ready. We need to be careful.
Yeah. Stopped.
Yeah, something's going on.
Everybody up. Identification ready. Move out and line up.
Probably just another contraband inspection.
Thank you. Is this all of them?
Yes, second sister.
We seek a dangerous fugitive. This is no common anarchist, but a devotee of the treasonous Jedi Order. Failure to turn over this traitor will result in a charge of sedition. Turn yourself in, or everyone present shall face summary execution.
I think it's time someone came forward. I've been working on this heap a long time. Way before the war. We refit and rebuilt ships. Best in the galaxy. Then came the Empire. And engineers became scrappers. The workers just started getting worked.
Prof.
We all know the truth. We're just too afraid to say it. To the Empire, we're all just expendable.
Yes, you are.
No!
Look at this, a lightsaber.
I found the Jedi! Keep moving.
Oh, no.
A few more to finish this.
Stop the train.
Oh no!
Need cover. Gotta move in between bursts. Now!
Bad.
doing now? The train stopped?
My name is Sir Junda, and this is my captain, Priest Rytus.
How you doing? Yeah, the Manus is my ship, but you better pay attention to this lady here.
So, who are you?
Cal. Kestis. Who was that back there?
Imperial Inquisitor. She's a Force user hunting Jedi survivors, and now that she knows who you are, she will not stop until she destroys you.
How do you know so much? And why'd you help me?
Track Imperial communications. We heard the Inquisitors were heading to Bracca, so we made our move.
Oh, yeah? What's the bounty on Jedi these days, anyway?
That's gratitude for you.
Look, I get it. You've been surviving on your own for so long that it's impossible to trust anyone. And it's what's kept you alive. But this is about something bigger than just surviving.
Like what?
Like rebuilding the Jedi Order.
You too. Anybody else?
Oh, we're not good enough for you?
The Jedi Council.
They're gone.
So I'm all you've got.